て。Angetreten. Getreten. angetreten? Thank you. Broken.
Mr. Speaker, on Friday evening last, I received His Majesty's commission to form a new administration. It was the evident wish and will of Parliament and the nation that this should be conceived on the broadest possible basis, and that it should include all parties, both those who supported the late government and also the parties of the opposition. I have completed the most important part of this task. A war cabinet has been formed of 5 members, representing with the Liberal opposition, the Unionization. The 3-party leaders have agreed to serve
in
the war cabinet or in high executive office. The 3 fighting services have been
formed.
It was necessary that this should be done in one single day, on account of the extreme urgency and rigor of events. A number of other key petitions were filled yesterday, and I'm submitting a further
tonight.
I hope to complete the appointment of the principal ministers during tomorrow. The appointment of the other ministers usually takes a little longer.
Ausrücken!
I trust that when Parliament meets again, this part of my task will be completed, and that the administration will be complete in all respects. Sir, I considered it in the public interest to suggest that the House should be summoned to meet today. Mr. Speaker agreed and took the necessary steps in accordance with the powers conferred upon him by the resolution of the House. At the end of the proceedings today, the adjournment of the House will be proposed until Tuesday.
Take the leader!
Business to be considered during that week will be notified to the first at the
earliest.
I now invite the House, by the resolution to stand in my name, to record its approval of the step
taken
and to declare its confidence in the new government.
Angetreten!
Sir, to form an administration of this country is a serious undertaking in itself. But it must be remembered that we are in the preliminary stage of one of the greatest battles in history. That we are in action at many points in Norway and in Holland. That we have to be prepared in the Mediterranean. That the air battle is continuous. And that many preparations have been made here at home. In this crisis, I hope I may be pardoned if I do not address the House at any length today. I hope that any of my friends and colleagues or former colleagues who are affected by the political reconstruction will make all allowances for any lack of ceremony with which it has been necessary to act. I would say to the House, as I said to those who have joined the government, I have nothing to offer but blood, toil,
tears,
and sweat.
Angetreten.
We have before us an ordeal of the grievous kind. We have before us many, many long months of struggle and of suffering. You ask what is our policy. I will say it is to wage war by sea, land, and air with all our might, with all the strength that God can give us. To wage war against a monstrous tyranny never surpassed in the dark and lamentable catalogue of human crime. That is our policy. You ask, what is our aim? I can answer in one word. Victory. Victory at all costs. Victory in spite of all terror. Victory however long and hard the road may be. But without victory there is no
right.
Let that be realized. No survival for the British Empire. No survival for all that the British Empire stood for. No survival for the urge and impulse of the ages that mankind will move forward towards its goal. But I take up my task with buoyancy and hope. I feel sure that our cause will not be suffered to fail among men. It's
time I feel entitled to claim the aid of
it. And I say, right.
Come then, let us go
angetreten.
With our united
Ausrücken! Taylor. Getreten. Bereit. Angetreten. Achtung. Befehle! Bereit! Ausrücken! Thank you. Ausrücken!
The Senate, the House of Representatives. Yesterday,
December
1941.
Halt! A date
in infamy. United States of
America. Angetreten.
Suddenly and deliberately
attacked.
By naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan. The United States was at peace with that nation. And at solicitation of Japan, still in conversation with its
government
and its emperor,
angetreten.
The maintenance of peace in the Pacific. Indeed, 1 hour
Befehle.
After Japanese airstrikes bombing the American island of Oahu, the Japanese ambassador to the United States and his colleagues delivered to our Secretary of State a formal reply to a recent American message. It seemed useless to continue the existing diplomatic negotiation. It contained no threat or hint of war or of armed attack. It will be recorded that the distance of Hawaii from Japan makes it obvious that the attack was deliberately planned many days or even weeks ago. During the intervening time, the Japanese government has deliberately sought to deceive the United States by false statements and expressions of hope for continued peace. The attack yesterday on the Hawaiian Islands has caused severe damage to American naval and military forces. I regret to tell you that very many American lives have been lost. In addition, American ships have been reported torpedoed on the high seas between San Francisco and Honolulu. Yesterday, the Japanese government also launched an attack against Malaya. Last night, Japanese forces attacked Hong Kong. Last night, Japanese forces attacked Guam. Last night, Japanese forces attacked the Philippine Islands. Last night, the Japanese attacked Wake Island. And this morning, the Japanese attacked Midway Island. Japan has therefore undertaken a surprise offensive extending throughout the Pacific area. The facts of yesterday and today speak for themselves. The people of the United States have already formed their opinions and well understand the implications to the very life and safety of our nation. As Commander-in-Chief of the Army and Navy, I have directed that all measures be taken for our defense. But always will our whole nation remember the character of the onslaught against us. No matter how long it may take us to overcome this premeditated invasion, the American people in their righteous might will win through to absolute victory.